You know about the tens of millions of albums sold, all the awards won, but I'd venture to guess Sting is most proud of the philanthropic work he's done with his wife, Trudy Styler.
Yes, their foundation, the Rainforest Fund, has raised more than $35 million to protect and support rainforests around the world and the indigenous people who live there. This year's 25th anniversary benefit concert is Thursday at New York's Carnegie Hall. Sting and Trudy, good morning.
Good morning.
To see you. I have to tell you, I've been on the show now a month. I've never seen the reaction to a guest. Our emails all night long, everyone kept saying, I'm starstruck. I can't believe they're here.
Aw. We do love that. That's
nice. What do you want them to say? That's right. I'm fantastic. I'm the best.
There's no good answer for that.
You took the words out of my mouth.
So can you believe it's been 25 years, $33 million. You're operating in 20 different countries, and it all started back in 89.
It doesn't seem like that long, does it, baby?
It doesn't. And you've been one of our great supporters, Al, and I hope you'll come again this year. But, we're still struggling, you know, with the rain fights to save the rainforest and their indigenous inhabitants, and the fight and struggle goes on. So we do hope that we'll be supported at Carnegie Hall for this for this great cause.
Wow. Some great musicians who have signed up as well: Paul Simon, James Taylor. At this point, do you all just pick up the phone and say, "Hey, 17th year, you ready? Want to come back?"
We do.
Sometimes I put the phone right down. But we've got Paul, we've got Kevin Spacey this year,
Stephen Stills,
Patti Scalfa. Coming along. She was inducted last night.
Renee Fleming.
Dionne Warwick, our great friend Chris Botti. We've got our kids who are going to be performing. Coco and Joe Sumner are going to be performing. And an amazing singer, young singer, who Sting's championing, called Ivy Levant. And it's just going to be a very eclectic, great evening.
And you're donating tickets as well, I hear. Is that right?
We are donating tickets. We're going to be donating tickets to some 9/11 victims and some and Hurricane Sandy families. Because Sting famously wrote a song called One World. I think sometimes people think the rainforests are so far away, the indigenous inhabitants, what has that got to do with us? But we're a global family, we're a global community. We all share this planet, and this planet we do need to protect.
Well said.
Sting, in the 25 years you and Trudy have been attacking this problem, how much change have you seen? Has it gotten better? Are we where we were a quarter of a century ago?
It's getting worse.
It's getting worse. Mm.
To be honest with you, but we have small projects that kind of, grow, and that's all we can do, slow the rate of,
And make that awareness up, keep the awareness up. Yeah. And speaking of aware, you released your 14th studio album, Last Ship, and now it's coming to Broadway. Gotta be kind of cool.
I'll be on Broadway in October.
Ooh, wow. Yeah.
It's very exciting and very frightening at the same time.
Well, how come?
How come is terrifying? Oh, it just is. You have all of your dreams are up there to be smashed or realized. Who knows?
To be realized. So you've been together more than 20 years. What is it,
32
32 years. Wow.
So for those watching who wonder what the secret is, because you work together, you play together, you do everything together.
I just do everything she tells me.
Wise man.
More than that was true.
This is like a variety show. What's going on here?
We're our own peanut gallery.
Exactly. What is a typical night for you? Because, you are just...
We don't have time.
Hello there.
Wow. Well, Sting and Trudy, thanks so much for being here. We appreciate you.
I fell out.
For more information on the Rainforest Fund and the upcoming benefit concert, head to today.com.
We want an answer.
Yeah. Look at the time.
We heard so much. Coming up next, I want to get you caught up on all the news you need before you leave the house this morning.
And this, by the way, I think the greatest rock song ever.
Beautiful.
Okay, just my two cents. Must-see movie for kids and adults called Bears.